Some say the world will end in fire. Some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice. A poem by a man named Robert Frost. The paths of five strangers converged here in this old fallout shelter under the school. It's a remnant from the Cold War, when surviving a nuclear war seemed a possibility. We've got food, water, clean air. We could live down here for months. Did I say live? No. Survive. Make note of that. The difference is of the essence.
You keep staring at that door. I'll read it again for you. This door is hermetically sealed, and when opened, will no longer function to prohibit airborne contaminants.
We don't know what's happening out there.
Well, that's the point, isn't it? We don't know, so we stay in here until things settle out there.
Oh, what's to know? The world is, it's just fucked up. What else is new?
But we don't even know what really happened.
You got the same cell phone alert we all did. Seek shelter. What happened out there? Well, take your pick. A raging pandemic. Nuclear war. Smart bombs, dirty bombs, foreign terrorists, domestic terrorists, nerve agents, a meteor the size of a baseball stadium. Ah, hell, the angel, the archangel, guy with the horns.
Gabriel. And the fifth angel sounded his trumpet, and a star was seen fallen from heaven to earth, and he was given the key to the shaft of the bottomless pit. Revelations 9.
You ever hear of the doomsday clock? You know, it's closer to midnight now than even back when he built this shelter.
Yeah? No, thank you. We have everything we need to live right here.
When the night has come and the land is dark.
Oh, did you get lost in the can again, your ladyship? Because it's your turn to crank the air. Watch it.
I tried to keep calm, deal with things, but trying implies failure, doesn't it? I've tried so many things, haven't I? I tried, then the phones began waiting. wailing. Gabriel's trumpet digitized. Do I welcome the end? Embrace resolution? No. I follow Moses like some frightened lost child into the bowels of this building, into this crypt. Are you all right, Sophia? I'm fine. Thank you, Sarah. What were you all talking about?
Fear. Fear leads to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. Yoda.
Don't look at me. I didn't start the war, whatever it is that's out there.
Do you think anybody is maybe looking for us?
Nobody's banging on the door. Haven't heard Ollie Ollie Oxen Free.
It's got a point, Sarah. If things were okay, you'd think somebody would have come to get us by now. Don't you think? I think I stopped thinking when that door slammed shut. My brain is like on autopilot.
What's to think about? We're the survivors. World War III, the zombie apocalypse, or whatever. Snotty bastards or invasion of the body snatchers. We're the survivors. We're the lucky ones.
Really? This is luck.
Surely it wasn't meant to end this way.
Wasn't it always just coming down to this?
We had a civil society. We just needed more respect and tolerance.
Yeah? Well, look where your civil society got us.
Stupid conspiracy theories in your head. You get tired of it. The constant, the relentless, the non-stop flood of bad news. You're fried. Okay, you get it. Reality sucks. Or virtuality, anyway. I mean, what? Is the internet run by Chicken Little? Yeah. You just get a little overcooked these days.
Getting information off the internet is like taking a drink from a fire hydrant. Mitch Kapoor.
Does anybody know what time of day or night it is? Or day of the week? Does anybody know really why we're here? Or what's for dinner?
Spam.
Spam.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, great. There go the lights. Again. Why don't you just say we take a break from this world is fucked thing for a while?
Um, Catherine Lee Bates.
If the sky that we look upon, but no. It's a funny world she lives in. At once both beautiful and hideous. She gets moments of truth that is blindsided by deception. She's confused, then enlightened, then dazed again. Lending sadness and unspeakable joy. She is darkness, then light. She glories in life and then... Cold, hard, silent steel. Your kiss beckons, the promise of peace, release, the soul free of this entanglement. Would that there were a sign, a voice, something that life is yet possible. What? What's that? The cosmos speaks? Did it just say yes? Yes?
Yes.
And was that believe?
Yes, believe.
Believe? What else? What else, cause? What makes this life's tumult worth passage? Why choose to live?
Sunshine.
Tell her.
Friends.
Say. Say. Say.
Laughing. Family. Smoking weed.
Thank you. Okay. Just as long as you stand. Stand by me.
Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Ben E. King.
You want me to read that door for you again? Oh, Your Highness, appearing from stage left. Is this thing doing anything, really?
I forgot something. Sophia, are you okay?
I'm fine.
No one says they're fine if they're really all right. Come on out, let's talk.
I just need to be alone.
Okay, I get that. Come out and talk to me first. Just for a minute.
Oh, shit! Does it always have to end like this?
He who learns must suffer. Ascolese.
Am I already dead? Sophia? Sophie? Living like this is pointless. Come here. Stand here. Listen. What? Shh, listen. It sounds like this. Bum, bum,
Bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum. Do you hear it? Bum, 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 bum. The night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand. Stand by me. Oh, darling. Darling. Stand by me. Stand now. Stand. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall,
and the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand. Stand by me. Oh, darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me.
Is it time?
Thank you.